equal rights. We want access to health care. Sure that it is present for all women and girls, no matter where they are around the world. The early start of social protection is very important. We know that for the development of girls and for adolescents, starting at a young age, having those social protections in place is going to determine the trajectory of that girl child into adulthood.